Within Dayforce self-service, there is an option to capture employee time away from work. Employees are able to enter their request for time away from work, which based on the workflow configuration, will be routed to the appropriate manager for approval. These requests will populate on the manager's My Day screen under the Time Off Request Manager. Managers can filter on which requests they would like to see, limiting it to just pending requests or choosing to see all approved requests. Managers may also want to utilize this feature to track any training that the employees have been sent on, in addition to tracking sick and vacation time. Where an item is in the pending status, it will be indicated with an orange circle icon. To review the request, managers will simply click on the status icon. A window will open up showing the employee's specific request and dates, and should there be a comment entered, it will also be visible to the manager. Having reviewed the particular request, managers will click on the status button and change the status from pending to approved. They will then have the option to provide a comment back to the employee prior to saving it. Once the authorization has been saved, notification will be sent to the employee indicating that their time away from work has now been authorized. By utilizing Dayforce self-service time away from work feature, you will eliminate paper-based forms or email requests for time away from work. It will also provide visibility into the employee's current balances, ensuring that authorizations are provided only to requests that meet your current policies and requirements.